It was in 2018 when 25-year-old Raymart Gandia came to America as a J-1 special education teacher. He was amongst hundreds of J-1 special ed teachers who flew in from the Philippines to fill the teacher shortage in the Clark County School District.
I never imagined po na makakarating po dito sa US since like in-invite lang po ako ng friends ko and then hanggang sa ako po yung nakatuloy. It's like a dream.
Gandia specializes in teaching children with severe autism.
There's a lot of ups and downs po. During my first year, yun po yung pinaka mahirap na part po sa amin. Hindi lang sa akin, for sure sa lahat. Kasi nag-adjust po kami. And then, yun pong difference ng like culture.
5 years later, his bags are packed and he is ready to return to the Philippines. J-1 teachers' contracts state that once the visa expires, the foreign teacher must return to their home country. Then they cannot return to the U.S. for 2 years. A contract that he is very familiar with and accepts the rule of J-1. Besides his suitcases, Gandia brings with him special memories of his years of stay in the U.S. He is excited to see his family and friends who he has not seen in person for years. Gandia plans to teach in the Philippines until he is able to go back to the U.S. Meanwhile, U.S. Senator Catherine Cortez Masto emphasizes the vital importance of Filipino J-1 teachers in Nevada as they play a crucial role in addressing the shortage of teachers in Clark County. Masto expresses her endorsement for extending the stay of J-1 teachers in the United States.
I fought to make sure that we could extend the most recent batch of teachers, as you say, to keep them here. And I think we've got to figure this out because we do have a teacher shortage. We've got to make sure that if we get teachers in our community that are really good and they're working with our children, we got to keep them here. Mm-hmm. And so at a federal level, the J-1 visas, that's what that is about, are the waivers to bring Filipino teachers here. We want to figure out how we can either provide waivers or extension.
The Clark County School District ranks as the nation's fifth largest district, employing roughly 18,000 educators. According to the U.S. State Department, more than 2,800 J-1 visa holders were placed in U.S. schools in 2017, lasting about 2 to 3 years. Bev Llorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.